Hello and welcome to Empress of Pour. Today I thought I'd do a dustpan pour. So I covered the canvas I have with white. It is a 16 by 20 canvas. And I'm going to use my new color. So I have these beautiful, like, neon colors. I am going to also add in rose gold metallic. Just shaking it up so it's not, like, milky. Alright, so I'm going to just start with the rose gold, and I'm just gonna make a rainbow. I got these paints, actually. Oops. That's alright. I'm already making a mess. That's alright. I'll just cover it up. Blue, at Michael's. They are ready to pour paints. Try to do something new every time. It doesn't always work. I'm using too much paint. It's coming out from the other end. Trying to make it a rainbow. Alright. You just kind of layer it how you want on the canvas. And then you take the canvas and you tilt it however you like. There are obviously different ways you can do that pour. It didn't come out how I wanted it to, but it's really pretty colors. Might take. I'm just kind of making it. Look a little better. That's not perfect, but let me know down in the comments below if you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, that's cool. And let me know if you want to see other color combinations, other types of pours. Definitely leave me a like on this video if you enjoyed watching it. And I hope to see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.